lot of muscle and sweat.
In the outer rim. Jeff, and what Jeff said, we were talking about this going up because he has a Kanabi piano. And what I was talking about the differences, Doug, was that when you do the inner rim and outer rim together, the Kanabis and all these Hammonds are all inner rims separate from outer rims. Mm-hmm. It's when they do the inner rims, and it's every manufacturer. They, none of them do the inner and outer rims pressed together. So they don't have the mass. But it is easier to make them.